Remigate. And they're off. Alotto was off awkwardly. Good start in the center for Military Drill, driving through at the rail, Weight of Glory. Into the top flight goes the race favorite, Mach 1. He's now third. At the rail, Navy Pier, far outside, Cowboy at Heart, from between to Salt Mirage. And after a messy start, Alotto is last. They make their way half a mile from the finish with Weight of Glory in front by a length. Mach 1 is there second, Cowboy at Heart on the outside third. Military Drill is back to fourth on from fifth to Salt Mirage, then Navy Pier and Alotto. 21-4 for the opening quarter. There's 3 furlongs left to race. Weight of Glory has the lead. Velasquez shaking the reins at Mach 1 to try to get a response from second. Outside of him, Cowboy at Heart at the rail. That's Military Drill. And they straighten for the drive. Up front, Weight of Glory still has the lead. Mach 1 still trying from the outside to Salt Mirage. From between, Military Drill. Final 16th of a mile. Here comes to Salt Mirage and Mach 1. Mach 1 to Salt Mirage, Military Drill. These three, it's to Salt Mirage. Desault Mirage gives Gaffleone and Nix their third win of the day. Mach 1 second and 57-1.